really look forward to stay overnight in my bushcraft canvas tent. Hello, my good friends, Sepp Waldenberg, together with Susanne Williams and Manuel, this time Tin Man Bushcraft. Thanks for joining us again. We are on a mountain overnighter, let's say in bushcraft style, in the snow. You're very welcome. I have no helpers for the snow this time. No skis, no snowshoes, because my feet are still sick from the last time. This is the look from today. I have the softest boots, this Fox boots. They are warm and soft and hope it's okay for 2 days. Because I have 2 canvas ponchos with me, one as my pack instead of a rucksack, one on the belt, I try to make a kind of canvas tent with these poles over there. I love these ponchos. So versatile. Now take a look what's inside. Sleeping mat, the real down mat. Sleeping bag, a very cheap one. Very cheap, hope it will work. Down jacket, BV bag, cooking equipment, cookser, hatchet and saw, camera, tripod, everything I need. And no rucksack, because maybe you not always need a rucksack. Backpack.
Ah, here.
Susanne is top. Nice, with the, like a emergency blanket. Cordage, water, gloves, snow, winter. Why I have to explain you this each time? Please listen once, follow and learn. It's winter, snow. The white stuff from heaven.
Awesome.
Manuel dig his own grave. I hope he will survive.
I want that when you're dead, I want it. I want that. Du musst es mir hinterlassen, this thing, gell? Wenn du tot bist nachher.
Yeah, and I get your German bag,
yeah?
If you die. Okay, nice. We have here Zeugen.
Witnesses, yeah.
Thank you, friends. Don't forget. don't wanna lose anyone.
Yeah.
But for a German bag. This is nothing for cold temperatures or cold fingers. But if it's closed, it's awesome. Against wind and everything. My whole back frame is with this wire tires. Now I close the open parts with snow.
Yeah.
It should be good for the night.
This is Giuseppe Fischer, the rest is it.
This is an arena, hey!
Yeah.
Geil!
It's really giant in here. Awesome. Love it. Super.
Einfach nur Wunder. Ey, du hast riesig viel Platz, oder?
Wahnsinn.
Hammer.
Nice. Just with the backpack, ne?
Yeah, yeah.
I have no backpack, so I have two ponchos.
Exactly so.
And much more. Possibility.
Much better use. Ah, how you close the front here is very smart.
Yeah, and I go outside here and here, no? And
yeah,
here's closed.
With the elastic on your stick,
yeah,
and through the holes of the poncho. Damn.
30 centimeters more high in the
yeah,
kind of tent, no?
And but much more living space than you would think just from that 30 centimeters.
No, I'm afraid it will be too much tent feeling for bushcraft. Why not? I like to test it. With two ponchos. One poncho is just to pack the back frame. And now it's a half tent. The other half. So, kitchen setup.
Yeah, assuming that you're on your own.
Yeah,
right. We melt snow for coffee. If you watch out to have some air in such a tub, yeah, shelter, you do not have so much smoke while you're sitting there. Time Forest Bushcraft School. Take a look at Jan Ingo Kollig. He sent us something. Yeah, Time Forest, schaut mal im Internet. Der Ingo macht lässige Bushcraft-Kurse, Survival-Kurse. Sind wir froh, dass es mehr gibt, die das Thema ein bisschen verbreiten. Gehen wir mal so zum Halten. Und es gibt einen, ich glaube Ludwig Heer oder so heißt der, und der macht Bushcraft Confiserie Pralinen, Pralines, Bushcraft Pralines, awesome, oder?
Sweet tea!
And afterwards you have a Tinder, Tin or whatever.
Awesome.
Ladies first, nimmst du eins?
Thank you. Yeah. Nice, I take that one. Good Woods 2017, I take that.
Okay. Yeah.
Awesome.
Nice, huh? Campfire to eat.
Yummy.
Danke, lieber Ingo. Alles Gute für deine Wildnisschule.
Don't forget to come visit me. Remember, you promised.
Ah, okay. Ja, Grüße aus dem Bushcraft Heaven. Something sweet outdoors is always fascinating, always amazing.
Yeah, by lack of anything else sweet.
I use my stainless steel household good as grill flat. you can bake in it.
You can totally bake in it.
Down there is Manuel, Tinman Bushcraft. Awesome, nice fella. Please visit, watch and subscribe to his channel. Now he's Dr. Ingenieur and we call him Dr. Bushcraft. Geil. Awesome, huh? Good setup. Staple. In my Bushcraft canvas tent. This grave candle on. I love it. We sleep often underneath the stars and it's awesome. Yeah, but why not? We are out each weekend. Each weekend we are out. So why not test different styles? With the same colleagues, of course. For normal, Susanna is my clickbait on the videos.
You're much better looking than me.
But this time, no, it's not Manuel himself, it's your shelter.
Oh yeah.
The shelter.
Die kennt nur sagen Schulter. Your shelter is awesome. I love it. Amazing.
Yeah.
Very practical. And good size. Good size pulka. The fat is sizzling. And now I have two choices, beef or pork, and I don't know where to start.
Ah, what a problem.
A hot rock, you can see. Marinated meat. Not much spice needed. Not spice, just flavor. Achso, das wird seine Pfanne im Spiel, oder?
Ja, genau.
Stick for the pan. Ja, gehabt. Yeah, your choice. How long the stick is, the handle. Yeah. Awesome, nice.
And titanium.
Ja, okay. Import.
Manuel's got a titanium fetish. Manuel's got a titanium fetish. Yeah, nah.
It's not the only with fetish up here, but stay with the pan, yeah.
Well, I got a snow fetish.
Just again, another style.
It's more efficient to cook it in the pot.
And the kind of sauce. Awesome. Nice, super.
Perfect.
Great system with the pan and as dishes, what teller hast?
As a pan and as a plate.
Plate. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. 5.5 minute egg. It's all juicy. And it's nice.
Again, you see, if we died, it was not because of starvation.
No, definitely not because of starvation. Der Luft ankommt. Zwei kleine Reißverschlüsse hier.
You see so much stars. It's wonderful up here. Jo, time to go to bed. Awesome in here. Wish you a good night, fellas. You know how it is. Awesome. Sleep well. So nice in here. Just two simple canvas ponchos. Polish military ponchos. Very cheap from the internet. Good material, stable, no problems with sparks. I like. See you tomorrow. Good morning. Time to stand up. Awesome. What's good in here? Two ponchos put together. We have a tent. A stable tent. And without a backpack, it's not heavy. Susanne.
Morgen.
Placed on the sun. Look at this setup with the bulk behind her.
Marvelous.
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, very comfortable here.
Uh-huh. Super.
Next up, espresso. Do you want some?
I make fire, but the espresso in always between would be awesome. Yeah.
Yeah.
I had to reboil my frozen soft-boiled egg. Forgot it in the camp. Cheers.
Cheers.
I drink. I liqueur.
Yeah. I liqueur.
And because I have a lid, I try to steam my marinated pork meat. Mini Dutch oven. To melt my drinking water. Fellas and friends, if you do not believe in reincarnation, in Wiederauferstehung, now you can believe. Manuel is
still alive.
Still alive again. How was the night?
Very comfortable. Yep.
too warm now that the sun starts shining into my shelter.
These lids are made from Kahel, kahelsdeckel.de, and he makes for every canteen cup a lid. The sun and Susanne. The most impressive things you can see in the morning.
Ah, now you're gonna make me all bashful.
but wait until she's showing her feet again.
To the truth.
Wirkt geschmort irgendwie, ne? Geschmort ist steaming, oder was ist da?
Cooked through.
It looks not bad. And because it was good marinated, it should have enough taste. We'll see.
I'm allowed to use Tin Man's blade. Titanium Man.
You love the titanium.
Look how much.
What have you got?
Yeah. So soft. Ah, geil, schau mal.
Oh, look at that thing. Sieht aus wie was. Entweder ist es really delicious or it's a monster from outer space.
Okay. A tip for the monster. No? Wash the dishes. Genau, this is young alien. Very tasty young alien.
Ah, dein Teller. Hammer.
For me this is good.
Looks awesome.
Okay, for me is everything good. Mice, rats, I love everything. I love to eat. Often a big problem.
Susanne had the idea to use my tub as a book. Tin Man is strong enough to carry his pack. Looks fine. Try something new from time to time. We hope you liked it. We hope you enjoyed the video. We'll see you soon in another one. All the best. Sepp from Waldheimwerk, Pfiat euch und geht's aus. Goodbye to you all.